Commander, we've lost some men. What should we do? I think the general can handle this question. General, I think it's time to bring out our final weapon. Yes, sir. Lieutenant, go warn everyone. All right. Commander, they're bringing out their final weapon. What should we do? I think the general can answer that question for you. You thinking what I'm thinking? Yeah. It's time to bring out the big guns. Literally, big guns. Okay. You know what to do, Lieutenant. Yes, sir. We need backup. Come to the battlefield right now. They're coming, General. Good. We need them as fast as we can, because the final weapon is getting closer. They're here. Aw, yeah. First, we need you to take out their final weapon, and fast! Okay, go! Yes! Their final weapon is destroyed! No, but he's out of ammo, so how are we gonna beat them now? He brought a bigger gun. Aw, yeah. Yeah, we won! Look what we did to them! I don't know how we pulled that off, but we did somehow. Yeah, that was a great battle. Yes, we can always rely on our big guns. Big guns, get it? No! Look what happened! How did this happen? Our final weapon is gone. Yeah, that's great. And now all our army is dead. Everywhere. All over the place. What happened, General? They brought out their big guns. Nobody can beat the big guns. Ah, we should get some of those.
My mama taught me wrong from right. I was born in the South. Sometimes I have a big mouth when I see something that I don't like. I gotta say it.